Andy from MTK Tackle, also known as Montauk Tackle, has trusted me with his product line of Flutter spoons. So the agreement is, I gotta bring these out, find those stripers, and see how they work. I do need to point out that the hardware that he's using is absolutely second to none. The split rings, the barrel swivels, everything is ready to take on sharks, and the striped bass have absolutely no choice but to stay hooked. As you can see, the spoons here are all equipped with trebles. Of course, you could get them with single hooks. When I purchase mine, I think I'm gonna opt for the single hooks. But for trial purposes, we got trebles, and that's what we're gonna try. The quality of these so far is second to none. The only question is what performs well in the local waters here, and that's what we need to find out. Hopefully the bass is still doing their migratory pattern. I'll be able to find them and be able to give these a fair and decent shot to catching some nice big bass. All right, we're on the rip. We got Andy's Flutter spoons going. We are over stripers right now. We've got every variety, every color in the rainbow going. We got Johnny K, we got Joey I, and we got Kenny, who's doing all the navigation. We are over them big time, big time, big time. We got bass jumping directly behind the boat. We are Flutter spooning. Johnny K's doing his own thing. They're swirling all around us, guys.
Got the white and silver.
White and silver.
White and silver spoon on here.
All right, so I am ready to go for net.
You look like a good one. Drink and drag.
Of course, we've attracted everybody under the sun. MTK tackle in the house.
It's a 50, Joe. It's a 50.
It's a good sized fish, I'm not gonna lie.
I know.
I think Chuck's sweating right now.
All right, Conti's enjoying a dinner date with the missus.
Here we go, we're coming to the surface. I see the leader. I see the leader.
All right,
oh, it's a
him.
Good one.
Just bring him right towards me.
It's a good one. Oh. I think we got followers too. Oh, Kenny.
Just lead him right in. Just lead him right in.
Oh.
Okay. That's an MTK Flutter spoon in action. So let's just see what spoon we hit on. This is the spot. MTK tackle is down. Flutter spooning. I think Johnny K's got the bunker. Joey I's using what's been working for him. All right, Johnny K with the bunker. Joe, we are over them. Don't give up. We still got them right off the bottom. Dogs are barking. We got another huge stack right up on the bottom.
I think I got a fish too now.
All right, so where are we?
No, the other
don't
one.
Don't cross
one.
We'll cross the streams.
Excuse me, Egon. You said crossing the streams was bad.
Cross the streams.
No.
Just
put down.
All right, I got mine.
Hold on.
Oh, we got a dance going.
See you on the other side, Ray.
Well, the fish aren't cooperating with you. Hang on, I'm coming with the net.
That was some dance.
That was a good dance.
Lead is the face right now. Okay, let's see what we caught this on.
No, That looks like an MTK lure if I've ever seen one.
Well, I am equipped for that.
Fat but short, right?
Think so?
Okay, let's get this guy out fast. Good eye, good eye. All right, lift him. I got the net.
It's coming to the surface. It was a nice fish, too. Another nice one.
Oh, Kenny, look at that bad boy.
All right. Just, it's tough to work the camera and the net. But I'm going to need you to work him to this side.
Well, he's going to go, that boy's going to go where he wants to go, but let's see.
Ooh, that looks bad, Joe.
That looks like a good one. This looks like another good MTK Flutter Spoon bass. Who's going to wear out first? Here he comes. All right, coming to the surface, Kenny. Get ready.
I'm ready.
Yep, took a dive.
Fish is not ready.
Here we go. Coming to the surface. Get ready. This fish is not... He saw the boat. He saw the boat. Ready? Here we come. Here we go. Here we come. Coming up. I see the fish. There we go. Get ready, Kenny. Get ready. Oh, holy shit. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. In the net. Come on, Kenny.
I'm not going to fail you. Hang on.
It's caught on the rail.
Holy shit. That is a big fish.
That's a big fish.
Right. Holy what do they call these things? Flutter spoons?
MTK, baby! MTK! Alright, Andy, next time we're out using your spoons, I expect some free shirts to go with it.
Right. Dude, you barely had this guy. Alright, over shoulder.
I don't know.
With MTK tackle. Having another successful outing.
Acting weird, right?
It doesn't feel like the big monster that I had before.
Might be a slot.
Might be a slot.
Might be a bleedable slot.
Yeah, you know what? It might be.
All right, let me get that in the net for you.
Here we go. Might be a slot.
Just lead him right in.
There we go. Look at that, baby.
Okay, let's see if we got a slot or not. I got
it. Rules behind you. Behind you.
There you go. Oh, the other way.
That's a slot.
29, is it?
Yeah.
Did it make it? Or is it just short?
I mean, 28 and 3. Oh, yeah, we got it.
You're in. Oh, you're still in. All right, let's just try not to tangle each other. I'm going to move some rods out of the way.
Fish too. This is a good fish, Joe.
My fish is somewhere near Oyster Bay
right now. Joe, this fish is good. He's stopped.
This is a big fish.
Well,
that's what we're out here for. Right, there's
mine. Big mine's
fish. Well, this is like a 40.
You think so?
Yeah. Like a cold 40 or like a room temp 40?
No, this is like a 40. Yeah, do not fucking cross me.
Coming up, Kenny, you ready? Here's the leader. Here comes the fly.
Just try it. Try.
That's not a slot fish.
36. Just fucking soak me. You're gonna have to lead him in because I'm using the camera. Alright, I didn't lose the GoPro.
Alright.
Alright, you got the net?
Alright.
All right, let's see if I can get a shot of that spoon.
Yeah.
Yeah, once they decide that they're not eating anymore, it's over.
Yep.
They had enough.
It's like you flip a switch. They have a butterfly net. They're trying to. Oh no! They're going in with the towel.
Going with the towel.
It's
Hit it with the towel.
This poor fish doesn't. Dude, we're still over him.
Hysterical.
You really don't see stuff like that too much.
Yay! They all wanted to see it.
Yeah, of course. His net was just like so inadequate for the job.
Like a little tiny fucking. It was like fishing with fucking Dave Mayland. He's got like a trout net.